celebrated barbershop in Red Oak. Welcome to Tulum, a hot new spot that combines the flavors of the sea with the adventures of the jungle.
And who would you co-sign?
We're going to let you know about this really hip gala that benefits Generation Esperanza. GMT starts now.
Live from WFAA's Victory Park Studio, this is Good Morning Texas.
Good morning, Texas, and happy Cyber Monday!
Yes, I'm going shopping later.
There you are.
Yeah.
So we hope you were able to spend some time with your loved ones over the last few days, and we hope you aren't still full like we are from Thanksgiving, because there's a new restaurant we're going to tell you about.
Oh my gosh, I'm so full. But hold on, really quick, back to Cyber Monday. If you have any great ideas, please let me know on my social media, because I'm always looking for a really good deal, especially on today. All right, so back to that cool new restaurant. You can get a taste of Tulum, Mexico, right here in Dallas. From the rustic and elegant menu to the laid-back ambiance.
Paige is live from Tulum in Highland Park to give us a tour of the new restaurant. Hey, Paige.
Hey, good morning to you and good morning, Texas. Yes, on the southern coast of Mexico lies a tiny town called Tulum. It's surrounded by jungle on one side and beach on the other side. And those flavors of the sea really are something out of this world. So, Valerie brought us these flavors along with her husband, Mike, brought them to Dallas so that we can savor in the atmosphere of Tulum. Good morning, Tulum.
Hi, how are you?
I'm excited to be here. This is really kind of a remarkable place. Looking around at the aesthetics that we see here, we really do kind of feel like you're bordering the jungle as well as the beach, which is very consistent.